Oopsies.
And I got that relationship with TikTok, and I was so upset. Yeah. So I'm just getting,
home
like,
a rage
one.
Yeah, just like,
will you be the reason for me?
They don't even pay attention.
Sorry.
It's all good.
Hey guys! We're starting the shoot now, so if you can please be quiet, I want to go over the rules real quick. Thank you!
Hey guys! Shoot starting!
Thank you! Okay, so first and most important rule, cosplay is not consent. If I see you up here touching somebody that does not want to be touched, I will get staff on you. If anybody touches you and you're too, like, afraid to say anything while you're up here, feel free to come get me or any other adult that you know, and we'll have staff see them immediately. Please only be up here if you're in Homestuck cosplay. We don't want anybody photobombing, because that's unfortunately ended pretty badly sometimes. Listen to me and con staff, because in case there's any emergency, I don't want any of you guys getting injured or hurt, or I don't want anything happening to you guys. If you are in paint, please, please, please seal your paint. Even if you are sealed, please do not touch the wall. What you gotta do is stick your butt out until it touches the wall and stand up. That way we will not get any paint on these walls. We had a problem with that last year, and thankfully they haven't kicked us out or anything like that yet, but I just want to be careful. 15 seconds for each shot. I'm going to count down the last five, so feel free to join in with me if you want to. We don't have a really big density situation, but just if somebody's standing in a spot, don't like take over their spot or anything, because you know, that's their spot. Maybe their stuff's there, maybe their friends are there. Just listen to the host and be courteous and ask before you touch people, even if you know them really well, just because I want to make sure that you're all okay.
I will be posting this on my YouTube channel, by the way.
And the Monokuma will be posting this on their YouTube channel in case you want to see the video, and I know some people will be posting photos. So with that, we'll do the first shot, which is a group shot. So if you are in Homestuck cosplay, go ahead and get on up here.
Did you bring it?
Huh?
Did you bring it?
What do you mean?
I put my stuff
in
here.
Danny,
we're gonna arrange ourselves.
I just
want
everything settled.
Done.
Roxy's
done.
Move back.
Oh yeah, and form layers, there's a lot of us today, so like sit or kneel if you have to, even lay down if you want to. But yeah, please be careful.
Squeeze together.
Yeah.
Symmetry. Same. Okay. Just
hit
this in my eyes.
Oh
no. Now there it is.
Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you. Next shot we have is the Beta Kids.
Beta Kids.
John. Beta Kids.
Sorry.
Please. Just do it for a little bit.
Yes. Work it, John.
Please.
Yeah?
Be careful.
I am being careful. This hour sounds like go.
Five, four,
three, two, one.
Thank you.
I fell. My spider.
Next, we have the Alpha Kids!
Alpha Kids! Go up there, Dirk!
Good!
Lauren did.
I don't want you to stay just because she
Yes.
I am doing Feffery for Necronauts.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Thank you. Next we have the Beta Trolls.
Beta Trolls.
Aradia Brew Feffery.
Not me.
Wait.
I can't hear you.
No, I don't.
Okay.
Squeeze together.
Oh, it burns so much.
Hey, no.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you.
You okay?
The tops of my feet. They hurt.
Next we have the Alpha Trolls.
Alpha Trolls. Or troll?
I know there's a meal in somewhere, but I don't know where they are.
Work it, Cronus. Yes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next, we're moving on to individual shots.
Whoa.
The first shot we have is John Egbert.
John Egbert.
Well, I technically what you are.
Do we have any roses?
Minor.
Are there any roses?
Foam, carpet, shades.
No roses.
No rose along.
Dave Strider.
Dave Strider.
Wait, get in there.
The Strider.
I use
Dab it.
And I squirt it into my wig. And I use some part of it.
I usually put a pet as like this.
No.
We have a jade.
Why is this the hot Sunday? Bring back my computer.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Next we have Roxy Lalonde.
Roxy Lalonde.
Yes. We did that in our first auction. I was like this, but then I was like,
Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you. Next we have Dirk Strider.
Dirk Strider. In his amazing high heels.
I did all this work already. Let's just do it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The one troll family we actually have.
Now we're gonna do trolls. First, we have the Aries troll.
Aries trolls. Aradia's.
Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you. Do we have any tourist trolls?
We do not.
I saw one earlier,
Gemini
though.
Trolls.
Yeah.
Go, Selex!
Did you meet them or did you buy them?
I'll hide you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you.
I keep hitting the thing by accident and keeps like going forward.
Next we have Cancer Trolls!
Cancer Trolls. What?
That's horrible. Be free or crap.
And like sometimes like forget like how the chest backs are like full backwards like that. Nah. So it's like somebody that's taking pictures of the sky. Video. Essentially, yeah.
Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you. Next we have the Leo Trolls.
Leo Trolls.
You still have two more shoes.
Oh, this one and then Virgo.
You like the cartoon where like
Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you. Do we have any Virgo trolls?
You're like so excited.
There's Naya. I know. Next we have Libra trolls. There you go, Hunter.
Terezi, you're facing the wrong way! No!
Five, four, three, two, one! Thank you! Do we have any Scorpio trolls?
Scorpio?
Sagittarius trolls!
We have a maid equius.
Marilyn Monroe is.
You look amazing.
How do you look so photogenic? Like,
literally all the time.
I saw a Gamzee earlier and they were in like a kimono.
Aquarius trolls!
Aquarius!
Oh, there it is. Okay, Melody.
I feel like I'm stuck inside should be in Lisa. Maybe that's just a new thing.
Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you.
I wasn't sure.
Last but not least, the Pisces trolls.
Pisces trolls.
Me. Me. What do? No. I don't know what to do.
You're really
do that. Yeah, I am.
As you burn, as you just lightly burn. Feeling it.
Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you.
Guardians!
Dad, are you here?
Oh, Dad's still dead. Do we have any members of the Midnight Crew? God tears!
God tears!
I am God tears.
Next we have all I use. If you are a gender bent, human stuff. If you are not a canon outfit, you are an AU.
I don't think I count.
You're canon.
Yeah.
Also, like, AUs.
Small.
books over there.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure there's
Yeah. And is there anybody that is in Homestead cosplay that has not been up yet?
He's an OC.
Yeah. Okay. So next we're gonna do shipping chats. If you do not want to be up here, feel free to like don't force people to come up here. And if you don't want to do a ship because you don't like it, like feel free to not come up here, but don't do ships.
Wait,
yes.
Is it like an actual store?
Why?
That's why it's opposite.
So everybody can look here.
Cosplay's not.
Oh yeah! Because we're doing shipping shots now, cosplay's not consent. I don't care if you like just met at the con and you're like chilling everything. Please don't touch somebody without asking. I actually had a friend earlier that felt bad about it, so don't do it. Don't touch people unless you ask. So anyway, first ship is Carcat and Terezi.
Carcat and Terezi.
Where did you go?
Go, Carcat, go.
Yeah, she's like, I need it.
Like when you go up there.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you guys.
Did you buy a fast food?
So then I got it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you, John. Stay up. Terezi, sit down. You can come, Bay. The next shoot is John, not Terezi. Next we have John and Carcat.
John and Carcat.
You like them?
His or car
I show them in every right fucking here. Butt rest. Yeah. I like them pale, I like them flat.
This isn't good.
I shit.
Your face is great.
I have to listen to a few things, so yes.
Maybe you should go the other way.
Yeah, I have a
couple. This is the
class. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you, Carcat. Stay up, Dave. Sit down.
And then a command.
Wait, Carcat's
Carcat is also the next ship, yes. Next we have Carcat and Nepeta!
Carcat and Nepeta!
Catnip?
She's a...
No, literally, I dream like
Next we have Aridin and Feffery!
Aridin and Feffery.
Yeah, your makeup's fine.
I always get so close with rings around my lips.
It's fine.
What do you want to do? I mean, either.
But I'm not going to do it.
Usually they take longer.
Are there any requests for any ships? I got through the list because we're missing a lot of people. Yes.
Aircraft.
Can everyone come up and do squad?
The Jurassic requests that everybody comes up and dabs.
Not dabs, squad.
I like that.
Everyone go up and squad, apparently.
I'm now on the F up.
Can I leave this right here?
Yeah, sure.
Were you at the panel last night as the dance player?
Yes, that was me. I would have been at the panel this morning, but by the time I got here, it was overfilled.
Is this gray or white?
Terezi.
Guy Factory.
Did you just say Guy Factory?
I'll show you the picture in a second.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Oh my god, no. I have a better one. It is the best thing I have ever
Any other requests? Yes, Solix. Solix and Roxy.
Bye. What is the name called again? Bye. What is the brand?
Hair dye.
No, it's my hair.
Yes.
They're doing the fish thing.
I'm crying at your background.
Yeah, you look like a fish demon, and I was like, thanks.
I'm gonna go
home and shower.
Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you.
That's my favorite anime.
No, I'm crying.
Please raise your hand if you have a request. Yes, Dirk.
Maid stuck. All maids go up there.
Oh, but the maid John left.
The John and the car cat left.
Well, at least we got Equius and Dirk the strongest. Yes, it does. It's also a ship.
That. Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you.
The cuties.
Okay, what was your red eye? Solix and Carcat!
I'm gonna have a pretty purse.
Rome.
R.I.P. Rome.
It's a real nice
look at this. Fashion. Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you.
Well, I'm not going to.
Raise your hand if you have a request. Yes, Trickster John. What?
Fafetta?
Fafetta?
Yeah.
Feferin Nepeta!
Nepeta's over there. Oh, sorry. Nepeta!
Here comes Nepeta.
I sure do love that.
Okay. Yes. Feff X Feff.
I'm gonna go. Thank you for loving me. We did it all. Did you style this?
Bye!
Wait, they just posed.
Chicken. We're sorry. We don't know our lives.
Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you. If you have a request, raise your hand. Okay, we're good to go. Just a quick announcement. I may not be able to do the shoot tomorrow because I'm kind of sick. So it depends on if I can come. But just as a heads up, it might be canceled. I can't remember the email.
By the way, the YouTube channel this will be on is called Rochu Love Child. If anyone wants me to write that down, I will write it down.
The panels
you film the
And
shoot.
The shoot will be on yeah. Right yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. You love
that.
You can shoot tomorrow.
If I have it, it's going to